Hello, today I will show you how to add audio and Adobe Animate. This video only for who don't know how to add audio on Adobe Animate. So let's go on the display, then you can enjoy the video. Let's start. So this is the Adobe Animate interface. This is the right room. This is this tools, Adobe Animate tools. They are in the all features. This is the timeline. We just added the text layer. We are applying on this layer. Okay, so now we will go to the file. Import and import to stage. Now go to the download folder. I just download mp3 folder from online. Anyone you can use. We have added the audio. And this is the timeline video, timeline. Now we are at another keyframe. This is the first starting point. We just added the simple animation for the testing purpose. Now we are going to the last. This is the first and last. In the meantime, we need to in the graphic turn. Okay. Now we'll just play. Alright. Okay. Now we need to add the audio. So now we're going to the properties. Please, before make sure enable this window. If you don't see this window, I mean properties, then you can go into the window and enable these properties. Also, you can enable any other tools, I mean other window, if you need according to your need. So we are here, and this is our first preview. If you scroll down and show the some features like level, tuning. Tuning means animation easing, sounds, color effect. We are working on sound. If you click this here, I mean if you click into a drop down, then you can see the audio. We just add this audio, right? And click this. Okay, let's start the play. Wow, audio added successfully. Thank you for the watching, and if you face any problem, you can just comment the YouTube comment box, then I will reply as soon as possible. Thank you. Bye bye.